If ever you walk through town and you see Dorothy, tell she black Stalin, say, wait, 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 wait. And I write out the postcodes. This is what I remember. And that oil money come and oil money go. Poor people remain on the pavement and ghetto. And when Mr. Divider start to divide the bread equally, yes, I go in and finish the whole dark Calypso about Dorothy. Our Jackson, I see the Dorothy woman who come down to the island, and we have met me party when we come out the steel band. Look, I done hire two girls to put on some shorting. What's no come on stage and show how Dorothy moving? But it's the wrong thing I do it. So when I strike up the first note, so put Jaja punish me with a stroke in me one two. Because if you come to land or Bristol, Alabama, and in Brixton, England, my people still under pressure. Anytime I see and that South Africans are free, yes, I go in and finish the whole dark Calypso gold. How I got you? To hear it. They just call Calypso music from music. They say all entertainers, so they're using the culture. And just to help the people plan a better future. In this world today of nuclear and revolution, the Calypso man still singing about rum and woman. So I'm just making sure that when they're running their big mouth, it's them black Stalin music that they're talking about. Because them politicians still care for my federation. Put my feet in the hole in Caribbean people still suffering. Anytime I see a show Caribbean unity, yes, I'm going on finish the whole damn Calypso gold. Dorothy, how I got to sing in the party. I see something in the party. How we back back in the party. And we roll back in the party. But what's my people struggling? By equal share, and he can tell you, man.
Where's Dorothy? Where's Dorothy? Where?
That's the focus and chorus. It's just too much a lyric. I said, don't sit down and write smart in this moment of crisis. Head saying yes, but my heart saying no, and I don't follow my heart when it comes to writing Calypso. Now to all my fans who once thought I'm very sorry, but my pleasure does always come second to my duty. And my duty to make sure that my people life happy. And any time that thing happen, it is no jam down Dorothy. Because so much of famine in Ethiopia, assassination as they going on in India. Anytime we don't have to live with these rightful things around me, just a going and finish the whole.